काइनेटिक थ्योरी ऑफ गैसेस क्वेश्चन नंबर 17 द मीन स्पीड ऑफ द मॉलिक्यूल्स ऑफ ए हाइड्रोजन सैंपल इक्वल्स द मीन स्पीड ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल्स ऑफ हीलियम सैंपल कैलकुलेट द रेशियो ऑफ द टेम्परेचर ऑफ हाइड्रोजन सैंपल टू द टेम्परेचर ऑफ हीलियम सैंपल इन द क्वेश्चन नंबर 17 गिवन The mean of the speed of the molecules of hydrogen sample equal to mean speed of hydrogen sample. So here mean speed of hydrogen sample which is equal to the mean speed of helium sample. So here what is the mean speed formula? Here V average is equal to root over 8 RT divided by pi M. Here M is the molecular weight. Molecular weight of hydrogen molecule is 2 grams. And molecular weight of helium molecule is 4 grams. But here, both are equating. So that means what happens here? Mean speed of hydrogen is equal to mean speed of helium. So here, square root over 8 R temperature of hydrogen divided by pi into molecular weight of hydrogen is equal to square root over 8 R temperature of helium divided by pi molecular weight of helium. So here in both sides 8 r r pi cancel. So squaring on both sides we are getting temperature of hydrogen divided by molecular weight of hydrogen is equal to temperature of helium by molecular weight of helium. Which one we want to calculate? Ratio of temperatures, ratio of temperatures, that is temperature of hydrogen divided by temperature of helium is equal to molecular weight of hydrogen by molecular weight of helium. So here molecular weight of hydrogen how much? 2 divided by helium how much? 4. So cancellation we are getting T hydrogen is to T helium is equal to 1:2. So this is the solution for question number 17.